Atongoria na ateti kuma kaunti ine ya Murang'a ni matugiritie itacukia ria mugathe Kenyatta ria kunanira njung'wa na Raila niguo kweheria ndugamano ya giuteti irira kuretwo igumiire bururi wa Kenya kwa ihinda. Atongoria ya Murang'a mararagia igongona-ini ria kwamukira Bishop uria munini muno thiini wa kanitha wa African Independent niwe Samuel Riboro itura-ini ria Kadara kuria egukorwo akirugamirira diocese ya Maragwa.
Tumefurahi sana kuona vile president wetu Uhuru wa Kenyatta amemuita kinara wa opposition wakaketi pamoja ili tupate amani katika hii nchi yetu ya Kenya. Na imekuwa jambo mzuri sana na tumefurahi sana kuona amani imeanzia na wao na sasa amani imeanza kurejea. Ile jambo tunashidwa kidogo ni wale watu wa upande wa opposition. Tunaona wakisema wageitwa waketi pamoja, wageitwa waketi pamoja. Lakini mimi nasema ya kwanza wagesema ni asante kuona finara wameketi na wameleta amani. Kwa hivyo sio mambo ya kuketi pamoja ili pengine kupatikane viti hii ile viti ingine. Ile kitu tunataka ya kwanza ni kuona amani tuko nayo.
Kulingana na uriorari mutafania wa igongona rire ya Bishop Julius Njoroge ni ati mutongoria wa bururi Uhuru Kenyatta ni onanitie muhiano mwega wa guthaitira uiguano na urumwe wa bururi. Kuria oreti ona watongoria a makanitha marumirire makinya ta maya kuona kanitha na thirikari ikoragwo igitwarana hamwe kwa hamwe hari gutungatira muingi. Oho Archbishop Njoroge ni augite ati githagathago kiria gikoretwo kigumiire kanitha wa Independent ni kirigiriirwo gukorwo gikinya muthia kuona atongoria a kanitha wa Independent ni matanyite kugia na miario ya uiguano gatagati-ini kao.
I want to thank the government and especially the Honorable Uhuru Kenyatta and the Honorable Raila Odinga for the good gesture that they showed to the whole world that even enemies can come together and be one. So as a church, we appreciate what they have already agreed to unite the nation so that there can be development in all sectors that were not able to grow when there was a disunity between the government and the opposition. We also appreciate that gesture as well as the church. Even the church is on the forefront to make sure that all our members are united so that we can also have a united church. And once we have a united church, we know the church will grow, the government will grow, and the economy will rise.
Nake Bishop Mwero yora kunuragwa muthenya wa ira Samuel Buru. Ni augete ati we ni atanyete gukorwo akiiguithania arumiriri a makanitha othe. O ũndũ ũmwe na kũhũrana na ndawa cia kũrebia iria ikoretwo ikinyamaria mbeũ njĩthĩ.
Yangu itakuwa kuunganisha diocese hii ya Maragwa na hata kumshikilia katika kazi yake anapoendelea na hii mambo ya kuunganisha kanisa. Nitakuwa nikihubiri amani, kuambia Wakristo wote Kristo ametuita tumhudumie. Mimi kama mmoja wa bishop wale ambao wako na miaka ya chini, nina maono kubwa kwa wanalika wale ambao ni wengi katika kanisa hili. Na nitumaini langu la kwamba tukisaidiana na viongozi wengine katika kanisa hili letu la AIPCA tutaweza kuwafunza wanalika kutokana na hii mambo ambayo iko ya uvutaji wa madawa.
Kulingana na MCA wa Ithiru Ward Francis Kibe ni ati atongoria acio angĩ a ngwatanĩro ya mũng'ethanĩro magĩrĩire nĩ kũrũmĩrĩra makinya ma kũiguithania bũrũri kuona mathĩna marĩa magũmĩire bũrũri wa Kenya. Matigĩkorwo makininwo na njĩra ya gũkanĩrĩra mahinda kwa mahinda.
Ile jambo tunashidwa kidogo ni wale watu wa upande wa opposition. Tunaona wakisema wageitwa waketi pamoja, wageitwa waketi pamoja. Lakini mimi nasema ya kwanza wagesema ni asante kuona finara wameketi na wameleta amani. Kwa hivyo sio mambo ya kuketi pamoja ili pengine kupatikane viti hii ile viti ingine. Ile kitu tunataka ya kwanza ni kuona amani tuko nayo.
Mutongoria wa bururi Uhuru Kenyatta na mutongoria wa mwena wa mung'ethanĩro Raila Odinga makorirwo magicemania muthenya wa gatano kiumia kihetuku kuria marereirie maundu megie ukuria na urumwe wa bururi ona gutuika atongoria amwe ngwatanira ya NASA ni makoretwo makiagithia kiene uiguano uyu ona ukiri uguo Kenya ingi ni matugiriti itacukia riri ria kugacirithia thayo bururi-ini ngiribotera ceceni ya mahiga matatu jitagwo Mary Kimani wa Maina.